you know, this blues playing, but I don't, I'm a little, and I hate to say, I'm a little bit tired. I've heard it thousands and thousands and thousands and thousands and thousands of times, but I still think people play it sensationally. But for me, after a while, I like doing it, but I want to go into this other thing, you know? Go to a bar and listen to the Wait by the Band and watch people just change. Yeah, they totally change. And then that's what I want to get into. And ideally, you have both those things. You have both those things happening. Which Robbie Robinson was actually doing really well. I was playing blues stuff over pop stuff. But that's where I go right now is the blues are great to play. I love the blues. I can't even talk shit about it. For right now, I don't feel the need to use music to express to people what I can play. I think that's a really nice place to be at, where I don't have to use my songs to impress people or to impress upon people that I can play guitar. And that's a great place to be in where I can just go back to it. I think for me it's like evolving. But what I'd like to do is go instead of over that, go.
After watching the Grammys, could you like please go on tour with Keith Urban and Norah Jones?
I'm doing some shows with Keith. Like, that would be a fun band, wouldn't it? That would be a really fun band. He's great. That guy can play guitar. Yeah, can play guitar, man. He's a super melodic guitar player. Such a great player. And such a great surprise. I was like seeing surprise. People go, she played. I go, I didn't know until I saw it and it hit me over the head. He's super lyrical. Follow that, what that guy's doing. And he's really into gear, too. He's the only guy I can really vibe with on, like, trumbles and amps and old strats and pedals. And that's a Concentor. Most people who play music professionally don't know what a Concentor pedal is. WEM copycat delay rat pedal, with, you know, what a Vincent Echo is. And he's really microscopic. I like people who have microscopic obsessions with things.
My newly friended Dylan, right? Dylan. Yeah, Dylan. We've only talked for a long time, 5 minutes now. He asked me if you could sign his strat because I'm your manager and all that.
Saved it.
What are we doing? Handshake. I had one request and a question. The request is, remember when you had a TV show? That was awesome. So,
it's in the pipeline. I just gotta make this record. I gotta get this record out so I can make my statement so people can be like, oh wow, I know where he is now. That's what making records do. You just want to keep people up to where you're at. You know, or give someone a record if you work and I need to go back. Plus, they're like, you ever give someone a record, you're like, don't listen to that anymore. That's what it's time to make a new record.
We don't play track three that way. Skip track four. Pretend track five is a lot faster.
That's kind of how I feel when I put the new record out to update.
And my question was, well, I've been thinking a lot lately, which doesn't happen very often, but I came to the conclusion that you can only do everything once, and that's my motto for life. You can only do everything once. Second chances are second chances, but it's not the same thing. You know what I mean?
Can I help you down your theory once?
Yes. So.
You mean nothing's like the first time?
Not exactly. What I mean is, you only get one shot at everything individually, so you better do your best all the time, every time.
I appreciate the philosophy behind it. I appreciate really what it's aiming at, which is don't take anything for granted. Just, you know, like I always use the F words. Just get out there and F. Just get out there and do it. You know, I'll be sitting in a car listening to the song. I like the verse. I like the verse. Where's the chorus? Come on, hit me the chorus. Or F me. F me, where's the chorus? Where's the chorus? Where's the chorus? And there is none. I'm very head first, you know, and I think that's what we're both saying is, and correct me if I'm wrong, I don't want to speak for you, but you can't let anything pass you by. You can't let anything pass you by. I would say you don't get the favor if you don't go to the party. No one's going to bring you back to the party. Here's what they serve at the party. You know, you have to go to the party to get the party there. And sometimes, you know, you don't go to the party and you find out someone was there and they have something for you or they wanted to talk to you about something. So I'm not saying go out there and party. Party's a bad example. But you know, just be honest. Yeah. But theoretically, it's sort of a Zen koan, but it's very circular logic that everything happens once, because that's true. Everything that happens is happening for the first time all the time.
Yeah. Well, thanks.
Thank you guys very much for coming in. I'm sure you guys have a couple of songs. I hope you guys had a great time. Oh, sorry.
My name's Chris. Thank you so much for taking the last question, but I will keep it strictly to your
guys. I'm sorry. I almost passed you over.
I judged you before I gave you a chance. My sister got tickets to one of your shows in 2007. I was like, wait, isn't that guy that sings Your Body's a Wonderland? And now I love that song. So I just want to say that now you're my hero. And,
thanks, man.
And I wasn't sure about doing the whole music thing as a career, and listening to your music, and especially you and Eric Clapton, too, pushed me to go to Berklee, and I've been thinking if I should leave here, if it's right, but after today, I'm definitely staying. I don't want to overstep my boundaries or be pushy, but after the show, can I please get a picture with you? My sister would be so jealous.
Really what I'm saying is, I hope you had a good time.
Okay, I'm sorry I came after everybody, but I'm from Brazil, and I have to say to you that you have a lot of fans there.
Thank you.
And you're a great player, and I hope you can go there.
I was thinking about going there pretty soon. Next round.
Congratulations. Thank you.